Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Okay, we've got a weather pattern in the upper atmosphere for all this week. This is December, and the cold air staying well to our north. We'll have little ripples of little pieces of energy in the upper atmosphere that could swing by one on Wednesday night. Maybe some clouds, but really we're going to be too dry. And with what we call a zonal flow, which is a jet stream basically moving from west to east across the area, as it comes down off the Rockies, it actually heats up as the air is compressed, and then it actually modifies with sun shining on the air before it even gets to us. So usually it means milder weather, and that's going to be the case. Above average temperatures for us as we head into the upcoming weekend, for that matter. Some clouds hanging tough in through the mountains, the northern and central mountains of North Carolina, over through Greensboro, Winston-Salem area, but don't expect any precipitation. And live Super Doppler 4HD, nice and quiet, but it is producing a couple sprinkles around Greensboro, heading over to Raleigh. A little piece of energy in the upper atmosphere. Started off at 34 degrees, very close to where it should be for this time of the year, but 65, the high this afternoon. Normally we should be 56. And we missed the all-time record by 9 degrees, 74 degrees set back in 1994. The Asheville Regional Airport started off at 30 degrees this morning, very close to where it should be for this time of the year. 59 the high this afternoon, 8 degrees above the average this time of the year. And the record high in the state, far from it, 75 degrees set back in 1998. Live shot in downtown Spartanburg. Clear skies right now, very little wind to speak of. And it's pretty cool, currently 54 degrees. And through most of the upstate, temperatures starting to cool down after we were in the 60s, except for currently 63 in Walhalla, not too bad. 58 in Pickens, 58 in Greenville. It's 58 also in Abbeville, 56 in Lawrence and in Union, 54 in Anderson, and it's currently 56, as I mentioned, in Union, 57 degrees in Gaffney and Greenwood. You're 56 degrees. 59 in Toccoa. Pretty chilly, though, in the northern mountains. 42 degrees in Boone, 50 right now in Asheville. And a little bit of a breeze here in the northern and central mountains out of the north and northwest, making it feel much cooler, but downsloping winds making it feel pretty pleasant outside of the mountains. Only 38% humidity currently in Clemson. 46 right now in Bristol, currently 57 degrees in Columbia. Kind of cool, 64 in Orlando. We were actually just as warm as Orlando today. 73 right now in Miami. 55 in Little Rock, 45 degrees currently in St. Louis. So nationally, this storm system producing some showers in the Outer Banks of North Carolina is going to head out to sea before going up the eastern seaboard. Pretty good storm system in the Pacific Northwest. Rain in Seattle with snow in the Cascades for most of this week. As you can see, the cold air is mainly to our north, and the southern half of the country actually enjoying some pretty nice weather. So high pressure is going to bring us a cold night tonight, tomorrow morning, as you can see, with sunshine. As the high moves away, clockwise winds around the high means our warming trend to gradually continue as we go even into Wednesday. Could be some more clouds, especially in the mountains by Wednesday afternoon, and that might keep temperatures down just a few degrees, but as our high temperatures for Tuesday. But overall, looking pretty good. Mainly clear skies and cold tonight in the upstate, low 38 degrees, some cloudiness from time to time this evening. In the mountains, some valley fog late, overnight low 34 degrees. For tomorrow in the Greenville-Spartanburg-Anderson area, plenty of sunshine and a pleasant afternoon after a chilly start. High 62 degrees, starting off at 47 at 9 a.m., warming up to 57 degrees at lunchtime. In the Asheville-Hendersonville area for tomorrow, some patchy valley fog. Once that burns off, plenty of sunshine, a light and variable wind, high temperature 57 degrees. I'm forecasting start off at 39 degrees at 9 a.m., warming up to 52 degrees at lunchtime, and over the upper 50s by Tuesday afternoon. Looks pretty nice, as you can see, the warming trend to continue, maybe even pushing 70 degrees by the end of the week, into the upcoming weekend. What? Depends on how much sunshine we have. Not bad. Next threat of rain, and even then, it's not a great chance. Sunday night, and into Monday of next week.
That's mighty fine, John.
Looks really nice, doesn't it?
We dig it.
Yeah. Not very Christmassy, though.
No,
but,
it's not.
But the following week, it's supposed to get colder.
Mm. Uh-huh.
We'll talk more about that a little bit later.
You always get that extended forecast out of this man, you know?
Way down the road.